The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Lucha Underground Championship.
Well, this guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it.
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
Introducing the challenger from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, the masked man. Introducing the champion from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 215 pounds, he is the Lucha Underground Champion.
We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other, and that's going to become clear right about now.
That's not going to do it.
Nope, not by a long shot. There's some fight left in this superstar.
Let's talk about the challenger for a moment. Do you really think he can unseat the champion here?
Talk about rising to the occasion. I tell you, the champ is going to have to be on point here tonight.
Come on, Michael. Many a challenger has come this far only to be humiliated by the champ.
He's starting to stumble here. So much on the line here in the match for him.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
The fight's being brought right to him.
No kidding, this is tough.
Bang, right to the face.
Thank you.
some more trash talking.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
One more time for everyone at home.
One, two.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
How do these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? He hits a sweet combination.
Seen that one tonight.
I love something new. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Going for broke.
Stay down. Stay down.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
That'll get your opponent fired up. Just hope it doesn't backfire on you.
And it could well happen.
He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man, this may not end well. I love watching these replays.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Look out below! Look out! Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Stops tonight. Watch it. Oh, lights out.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
I can't believe he can still go like that.
Oh, the table's just set for a comeback.
Translation is, I wouldn't say goodbye to the champion's title reign just yet.
Quickly into the cover with the title.
Match. This is unreal.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
To avoid that.
When this guy's on, look out.
We've seen an all-out assault on the back. victory looks will have to wait another day.
Match the championship retained over some game competition.
This was an awesome match and a great win. Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be